Actually, a really smart observation.
I mean, the clouds probably have water in them.